and to share and care by nurturing social and emotional development.
Moose here. Olivia is coming up next, but first it's puzzle time. It's time for a rhyming game. In this game, we need to find words that rhyme with cat. This is the word cat. 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 And what do we have here? Looks like a rat. Rat? Cat? They sound alike, don't they?
Yes!
Yes, indeed they do. Cat and rat rhyme. We're not done yet, so get set for more rhyming when we come back. Now it's time to move to the music. I'm Nick Turner. Hello, friends. Today we're going to dance. So everyone, get up. Come on, everyone, stand up, because it's time to dance. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Well, it's time to dance.
Go, go, come it out. Go, go, come it out. Go, go, come it out. Go, go, come it out.
I like to dance.
Go, 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 Trudy. Go, 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 Trudy. Go, go, do it, Trudy. Go, go, do it, Trudy.
It's time for constructive.
It's time for conductive.
It's time for curtain call.
It's time for
basketball.
It's time for city tours.
Dinosaurs.
Outer space.
An orange face.
Speedy cops.
Rock guitar.
It's time for.
It's time for.
It's time for.
The suspense is maddening.
It's time for Bubble Guppies. Weekdays at 11 on Nick.
Time for another rhyme. We're looking for something that rhymes with cat. Here we have a jar and a hat. Which one of these rhymes with cat? Jar or hat?
Hat.
Correctamundo. In other words, you're right. Hat sounds like cat. They rhyme. We'll return with even more rhyme time in just a bit.
Nick Jr. celebrates Black History Month. Meet Alexa Kennedy. When she was a little girl, she had big dreams. She wanted to be a doctor, a brain surgeon to be exact, so she could help people's brains when they were sick. Alexa Kennedy studied really hard, and when she grew up, she became the first African-American woman ever to become a brain surgeon. Dr. Kennedy was a children's brain surgeon who loved making her patients feel better. Sometimes they even drew her pictures just to say thank you. Kudos to Dr. Kennedy, who really used her noggin. Learn more about Dr. Alexa Kennedy and find great Black History Month activities at parents.nickjr.com.
During cold
colds and flu season, it feels like germs are everywhere. So we're careful to keep surfaces extra clean. And wash our hands throughout the day. It seems simple, but it makes a big difference. This Nick Jr. Nugget is brought to you by Lysol.
Moose here. I'm so glad you came for one more rhyming game. We're looking for things that rhyme with cat. Now, here are three more things: a bat, a car, and a house. Which one of these things rhymes with cat? Bat, car, or house?
I know bat.
Right you are. Bat and cat sound the same.